The toy soldier guards were proud and regimental, but to a mouse on a mission, they were mere stepping stones to higher things. Mickey needed to bounce on the soldier's head. Perhaps you could help him by hitting the jump button before he lands. Into the castle entryway strolled the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
What's behind this door?
The signpost was created by Miserabelle, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind. Gosh, which way should I go?
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk? Mickey found himself back in the clearing and back to his... Thank you. Mickey had to move fast.
Uh-oh!
Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger.
Oh. Ah.
Oh!
Mizrabel taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting. Thank you.